Kalji's Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of Fiber Optic Simplex Analog Transceiver Trainer. The order code of this equipment is 28501. Now this is our equipment. In this is the transmitter block and this is the receiver block. This is the LED current adjust and this is the fiber optic transmitter FOLED and this is fiber optic receiver through which we will connect the fiber optic cable. This is the output adjust knob. Now first of all let me take you to the experiments. This is the experiment 1 in which we have to find the gain characteristics of a FOLED intensity modulation system. For this let me make the connections. First of all connect this FOLED 1 fiber optic cable to FOLED 1 point and the other part to the FOPT receiver point. Now now we'll take the input through this audio generator, function generator, through this CRO patch cable and we'll see the output on this on the CRO, the output waveform. Now first of all I take the input. Initially I have to take the input as around 100 hertz and 2 volt peak to peak. We have to vary our output from 10 hertz to 500 kilohertz and voltage to 10 millivolt peak to peak to 2 volt peak to peak. Now I connect my CRO cable to the channel 1 of CRO and see the output waveform. Now this is my output waveform which is at 2 kilohertz and 100 millivolt peak to peak. As I have set it over here 2 kilohertz. This is 2 kilohertz sine wave and I have set it to 50 millivolt per division. So it is 100 millivolt peak to peak and 2 kilohertz. This is my input. I give my input to the input section of transmitter over here. Positive over here and negative to the ground. Now I connect my output to the channel 2 of CRO. Now I will connect my output over here from channel 2 of CRO. Now after this connection, switch on the main supply. Initially this is my input of 2 kHz 100 millivolt peak to peak and at channel 2 this is my output. Adjust the output such that it is equal to the input in amplitude. I have set it my output as 50 millivolt per division and through this output adjustment I have made it for two blocks, that is 50 plus 50 100 millivolt per division. This is my output so that my output unity gain is 1, V output upon V in, because my V in is similar to V output. Now take the similar reading by varying the input from 10 millivolt to 2 volt peak to peak. That's it in the first experiment. Now the second experiment, in this is the frequency response of a FO linear intensity modulation system. In this initially we have to repeat the steps of experiment 1 till 1.4 as given in a manual. Means connect this optic fiber cable from this point to this point. Give 2 kHz 100 millivolt peak to peak input over here and the output connected to channel 2 of CRO as we have already done.
Now in this, set FO, suitable values from 10 Hz to 500 kHz. Now we will set the FO. Now we will set our input frequency FO from 10 Hz to 500 kHz and we will see the output waveform. This is our output waveform of CRO at channel 2. As we vary our frequency, initially it is 2 kHz, we have to take it to 500 kHz. This is 3.3 kHz and I have to measure the amplitude of the waveform. Now this is the table. The frequency varies from 10 Hz to 500 kHz and we have to calculate the output voltage peak to peak. Now if I make it to 10 kHz, this is 34 kHz. My amplitude of output voltage is little bit decreased. As I make it to 380 kHz, my amplitude is further decreased, as you can see. My amplitude is further decreased. Like this, we have to calculate all the readings from 10 Hz to 500 kHz in the second experiment. Now we move on to the third experiment, which is gain bandwidth product of a FO linear intensity modulation receiver. In this also, we have to repeat the experiments, we repeat the steps of experiment 1 till 1.4 in our manual. That is, connect this fiber optic from this point to this point, connect the input to channel 1 of CRO by giving it from this function generator, connect it to VIN of transmitter and connect the output of the receiver to channel 2 of CRO. Till these steps are common in all the three experiments. Now in this, set VIN to 500 millivolt. Take it to channel 1. We have to set VIN to 500 millivolt. As it is 50 millivolt per division, by increasing the amplitude, making it to 10 blocks. Now this is my 500 millivolt peak to peak. Now in this, the frequency is, we have to set is around 2 kHz. As you can see in the function generator. And now, the output have to be seen on the channel 2. Our output is also approximately 500 millivolt. If it is not, adjust the output with the help of auto adjustment to make it equal to VIN input we have given, so that the unity gain is 1. If we get the unity gain is 1, measure the V out peak to peak. Similarly, as according to our table seen, the gain is 1, 2, 3, 0.5, 0.25, 0.1. Take the different readings by giving the VIN and varying the V output according to the gain. To make the gain 2, make the V output double of V in. We will get the gain 2 and measure the output voltage peak to peak. That's it in these experiments. For any further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.